and welcome to Preschool Genius. In this video, we will learn about one of the most monumental structures humans ever built that look like a triangle. Do you know what it is?
Yep.
It's a pyramid. The pyramids in Egypt are gigantic structures made of stone that were built thousands of years ago by the ancient Egyptians, who were really clever and skilled builders. Pyramids are very special because they were built as tombs for the pharaohs, who were the kings and rulers of ancient Egypt, and they wanted to be buried in grand and impressive structures to honor their memory. Imagine a triangle, like a pyramid shape you might have seen before. Well, the pyramids in Egypt look just like that, but much, much bigger. They are made out of huge stones called blocks, which were stacked on top of each other to make the pyramid shape. And their outer surface is made up of huge blocks of rock called limestone. The stones were carefully cut and fitted together by the ancient Egyptians without any modern machines or tools, which is truly amazing. Do you know how tall pyramids are? They are super tall. In fact, some pyramids are as tall as 40-story buildings. Can you imagine that? It must have been an amazing sight to see these gigantic structures. Pyramids were built to keep the pharaohs safe after they passed away. The ancient Egyptians believed that when the pharaoh died, their spirit would go on to live forever. So they built these amazing pyramids to protect the pharaoh's body and belongings, like their favorite things, their clothes, and even their pets. They wanted to ensure the pharaoh had everything they needed in the afterlife. Inside the pyramids, there are secret passages and chambers. These are like hidden rooms where the pharaoh's body would be placed, along with their treasures. The Egyptian believed that the pharaoh would need these treasures in the afterlife. The largest pyramid in Egypt is called the Great Pyramid of Giza, and it was built for a pharaoh named Khufu. It is so enormous that it was once considered one of the seven wonders of the world. It is about 481 feet tall, which is like stacking almost 40 giraffes on top of each other. Isn't that fascinating? The pyramids are not just big and impressive, but they have so much history and mystery surrounding them. Building these pyramids was no easy task. The ancient Egyptians had to use ramps, ropes, and many human resources to transport and lift those heavy stones into place. It took many years and a large number of workers to complete just one pyramid. Today, the pyramids are still standing strong and are one of the most famous landmarks in the world. They attract millions of visitors every year who come to marvel at their impressive size and learn about the fascinating history of ancient people. The pyramids in Egypt are not only incredible structures but also a window into the past, helping us understand the amazing achievements of the ancient Egyptians and their belief in the afterlife. So, next time you see a triangle, remember the pyramid in Egypt and how they were built by the clever and talented ancient Egyptians. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.